Hi guys, so I'm gonna do this video because it's actually been a long time coming and I haven't filmed it yet and I feel bad because it's been like crazy and that, but I'm finally getting down to film this video. Now this is exciting for me because I love these products and I'm excited to like film it because I really do love these products. I love some of them. Some of them I'm like about, but yeah, let's just dive in. So I contacted a company back in the summer. I saw them on Dragon's Den. That's the Canadian version of Shark Tank. And I really was interested in using their products because they're natural. Like they're made with sea kelp, Nova Scotia sea kelp. So I was really interested to try them to see like, hey, is this gonna like make my skin feel good? What's up? I wanna try these. So I contacted them and they offered to send me some products. I also bought some products on my own and I'm really excited about that. And I wanna tell you guys exactly what I thought of this company. So this is the Nova Scotia Fisherman, and I will leave links below to their website and their Instagram and everything for you so then you can check it out. Now, Nova Scotia Fisherman, I have to go and reference back here. So uses sea kelp, Nova Scotia sea kelp, and the benefits are restores moisture levels, revitalizes and firms skin, oxygenates and detoxifies, conditions and improves skin texture and tone, protects from environmental elements, contains antioxidants and beta carotene, simulates the skin's ability to heal. So another thing that's interesting about it is that their soaps are all hand poured, cold pressed. They don't get heated up at all. They don't heat their soaps up. Usually you heat the soap up and you pour it in the mold. They don't do that. They actually hand pour it and then it's cold and it comes out in a big slab like block and they cut it. So it's never heated from my understanding. So that is a good, I don't know, I just find that that's good, right? Because the less of that, the better. No parabens, no petrochemicals, no cyanethanetics, no animal testing, no SLS. So, and they're premium ingredients and glucose free. So, kelp-based products, so I will be doing a giveaway as well with this. They have been generous and they sent me something that I can give away to my viewers. So I am extremely happy and thankful for that. And I am thankful for them sending me these products because I really did vigorous testing on this stuff. I mean, vigorous. And I sent some, I gave some to my mom. I gave some to my sister-in-law. Like I really wanted to get an opinion that I can tell you about it. So they have, I don't know where my other one is. This is caramel, but okay, so they have lip balms. They have two types. They have Extreme Lip Care Sea Kelp, and they have the sea salt and caramel one. So I got two sea salt ones. I think there is one. Oh, there's one in the giveaway that's sea kelp. So it's in this kind of packaging, which I think is cool, and you just push it out when you need it like that. And I think it's just a very rugged packaging and it's great. It's great. Like a man can use it and they'll be like, they don't feel like they're using like another lip product or lip gloss that's more girly. This one though, this sea salt and caramel, I was not a fan of this one. I love the sea kelp. I used every last drop of that sea kelp one. But this one, I don't like, because I think it's the flavor of it that I don't like. I think if they came out with like a peppermint one, that would actually be good because it would actually feel like your lips are being conditioned too, or like a shea butter one. But I also gave, so I gave my other one of this to my sister-in-law and she felt the same way. She said that it's just too powerful. Just the caramel in that is just way overpowering, that she was not a fan either. But the sea kelp one is amazing. Amazing. So yeah. You guys might like the caramel one. I personally didn't like it, but definitely give them a go because they are so good and they're so nourishing. I used mine every night before I went to bed and I just layered that on and I'm like, I love this stuff. I couldn't get enough of it. Okay, let's talk about the, where's that? I'm like, I got everything everywhere here. Here. So, this is their cuticle cream. It smells like beeswaxy kind of, but not. So I did use some of that. I would say, so here's the Burt's Bees one. I would have to say that when it comes to this product in particular, I prefer, I don't like these ones anyway. I prefer like a different type of cuticle cream, like one that you can brush on that's like more of an almond oil. But it is kind of comparable to the Burt's Bees one, I would say. The price point, oh, I should have told you the price on this stuff too. So the price on, hold on a second. I'm really unorganized today. Extremely unorganized. Okay, let's see if I can see this. The price on the lip balm is $4.95. So that's for this. Totally worth it, I say. The price for the cuticle rescue is it's not on here. Oh yes, it is. $6.95 for this. So comparable to Burt's Bees. I would say it's comparable to Burt's Bees. This has natural ingredients. I would say this has natural ingredients, but this one's in Canada and it has sea kelp in it. So sea kelp is such a great healer, antioxidant, everything. Like that's the difference that this one doesn't have. It's the sea kelp and that stuff is amazing. So I would recommend this one over this one because it's sea kelp. All right, next I'm going to talk to you about this salt and scrub. They have a salt scrub. I kind of love the, like this, there's something about this smell that I really like. It's really outdoorsy, kind of like rugged, which is nice. It's like a lemon, rugged lemon. So really like that. And this one goes for, I'm reading the list off here. These prices are obviously going to vary, right? So I'm just giving you a general base of what these would be. So this one here is, I can't find you. Where are you? This whole video is going to be me going, where are you? All right, I don't know where this one is on here. So, but I think it's around $10. So, but it is a great product. I love their packaging though. Like, it's so cute. They have like, oh, this one's gonna fall off because of the oil. Their packaging is cute and unique. So this one here though is really amazing because it's got oil in it. So it hydrates like so good. And it's got real sea salt in it. And it's just all natural ingredients. I would say, like, this is amazing. Also, another use you can use for this is you can put it in a little spray bottle. So just put, like, a little scoop in a spray bottle, put some water in it, shake it up, and use that as a sea salt spray on your hair in the summer. That, this works great for that. So you're saving money because how many uses would you get out of this if you're using sea salt spray? So you can use it for that. You can use it for your body. It's just, it's a multi-purpose product that I would say is definitely worth every penny. And this is a salt and sea body scrub, 100% natural sea salt body scrub. I mean, you can't get better than that. I'd rather have this than something that has chemicals in it and stuff like that. Like, I want something natural that I'm going to do. Okay, so I'm going to go over the soaps now. They have a couple of flavors of soaps. And I'm just going to get out some of these. These ones are the little ones. The ones that you would buy in the store would be bigger. I'll show you them at the end when I show you the giveaway. So they have... There's one that I don't have here that I must have used the last one up. Nope. I thought they had one more. Okay. So, these are their soaps that are cold poured. And they have different flavors. They have Fundy, Clay, and Mint. They have Sea Fennel and Bayberry. This is a darker one. It smells amazing. This one I was skeptical about. It's apple cider, but it's amazing. I love that one. And then this one, the Sea Buckthorn and Shea. This one was interesting to me because this one here I find is one of their best ones. It's just this regular one here. I find that this is nice on the skin. What I'll do with these two is I will just take them, even if it's a big bar, I'll take them and I'll throw them in my bathtub and I'll let the water fill up because they have so many great natural oils and products that it actually conditions your skin while you're in the bath. So I really love it for that. As well as this Sea Buckthorn and Shea is my favorite. I don't think I could use anything else now. Brush cleaner, makeup brush cleaner. This thing gets it so clean. I am not joking. It is better than the Beauty Blender, like solid. This stuff is amazing. So if you are looking for something that's going to condition your brush, going to hydrate your brushes, going to leave your brush, you're brushing it with a natural product, cleaning it with that, and your brushes are going to be amazing after, I would definitely get this. Like, I can't even express how much I love this. I gave this to a friend of mine and she was blown away at that. And this stuff is so much better. And if you get the big soap bar, then it'll last a while. But this is all I clean my brushes with. All I clean my brushes. So my Beauty Blender, let's just see here. This is the Beauty Blender that I use. And it was literally like covered. Covered in makeup and everything. And I just use this and I scrub it and I just wipe it off. And like within seconds, it's gone. It is such an amazing product. Oh my God, I can't even. I could go on forever about this. I can't even like describe how much I love this product. And this is what, there's two products. This one is one of them that really, really made this for me, this brand that I love. Even my sister-in-law, I gave her a sample of a couple of the soaps. She hasn't used them yet, but she is looking for, you can get this little bag from the store. And it's so cute. It's made in Canada and that, like everything is kind of imported and made, not imported, but made in Canada and brought to Nova Scotia to like that. So they create jobs, they create all kinds of other things. They give back to the Canadian wildlife, I believe. Pretty sure they do. Is that portions of your purchase go to the Nature Conservatory and that. So they're giving back to Canada. So I would definitely look at these. So in this little pouch here, you get, this is the one I bought on my own, one of the ones I bought on my own, and you get Nova Scotia Lip Balm, which is the one that I don't have out here that's, I like, I love. Rescue Balm, which is this, and I'll talk more about that. You get soap, which you get one of these, and you get lotion, and their lotion for this bag in particular is right here. So you just get a little one of them, but it is enough and that. So That's what you get in the starter kit. I'm going to talk about the lotions more. I haven't got to them yet. So Nova Scotia, this one here, definitely check it out. I mean, you can go online and order it and order the big one. If you want an amazing, amazing brush cleaner, this is it. Okay? Sorry, but I just can't even express how much my life has changed since I've used this as a brush cleaner. It is amazing. So yeah, so those are the soaps that they come in. This one here, I gave a sample of this to my mom. She said that it was really like slippery a bit on her shower and that. So she uses it as hand soap. So, I mean, she likes it. She loves how natural it is. And then as well as they're rugged and you can take them, like my dad moose hunts and deer hunts and everything, and he's a fisherman, he can grab one of these, put it on the boat, he can wash his hands, put them in the lake, and it's natural, it's not going to do anything. It's like sea kelp and stuff. So I mean, they're great alternatives to soaps that have chemicals or soaps that are non-biodegradable. So I would definitely check those out for sure. I will actually leave a link to these products as well, the ones that I highly, highly recommend for you. Okay, so let's talk about the Rescue Balm. This thing is another reason why I bought it. It smells kind of like medically, like medicine, but I use this. You actually get a full size is bigger than this. It's like massively bigger. Like it's like this big. Full size is like that big. This is just a sample. Okay, so the reason why I like this is I can put it on my eczema that I have here and it calms it down. So I like it for that. I also like it for like my elbows, or if I have like any skin things that I want to have relaxed that are inflammation. I definitely love this product. It is so good. I haven't used this full thing up, so I'm not going to buy the full size yet, but I love this stuff. It is amazing. It's the sea kelp. It's a sea kelp, but it's Rescue Balm Body Balm. And a lot of people use these and that. I actually think I might get some for my dad and for my family for Christmas, give them like little packages, because I think that every single one of them, no matter what they do, I do YouTube and I'm a bookkeeper and I love it. My sister-in-law, she's a sales rep for Marc Angelo and she would love this. My brother, he's a hunter and a fisher and he works on the railroads doing welding. He would love it. My dad is a hunter and a fisherman and that, and he would love these things. So I think that I'm going to do little packages for Christmas for them, go out and buy them and put them in with their Christmas gift, because every single one of them would use this. There is no like demographic that would not use it. You can use it on children, like any of these items I'm talking about. So definitely look into these, because I highly recommend this brand. Highly recommend it. Okay, I was curious. This was the one that I was curious about. This is the Sea Buckthorn and Shea. Now, I was curious about it because I use the Be By the Sea Sea Buckthorn. And I use this on my face sometimes when my face is irritated as a moisturizer. This is an amazing hand and body cream. It's not the same as that. This is thicker. I've used these to like, I have no more. I need to get more. I have to do an order online. But I have used the Ted Chibis out of this. Like, it is going. And then they have two other scents, which is sea fennel and bayberry. This one's gone. I used that whole thing. Sea kelp, I think I have a little bit left. But, I mean, look how worn it is. These have got to be the best hand creams I have used. And I've used a lot of hand creams. These ones here are just so nourishing. Like, they are thick but not thick, if you know what I mean. They are definitely not greasy. The smells are weird, because this one here smells a bit lavender but sweet. And I mean, I love these things. I don't know why, like, I didn't find these, like, earlier. Because these are the best, like, hand soap or hand cream. So, I just want to take off my rings. So, it's so nice. And then, just to rub it in, I use these, like, every night. That's why they're all gone. And I put them in my purse and I gave some to like, I like would be like, hey mom, try this. Or hey Julie, try this. This one smells good. And this is their like natural one. Like their branded one. This is the sea kelp. Sea kelp is kind of like their flagship scent or product. So you're gonna find a lot of the sea kelp, and then they branch off into these ones. This one is a sea buckthorn and shea. And this one's amazing. So many benefits from the sea buckthorn. Like, there are so many benefits in these things, and they're natural and they're great. There's no paraffins, phosphates, no artificial preservatives, no animal ingredients, no animal testing, no artificial fragrance. These are amazing. This one is the sea fennel and bayberry, and this one is good too. I was kind of at the first, I was like, eh, and then I was like, oh, I really love this one. So I need to do an order for more of these because I love it. I'm going to keep the one that I have to use out because I love them. I love this brand, and I'm not just saying that because I'm doing this video. I would tell you the whole truth as I have with the lip balm. But yeah, I love all these ones. Like, these are, this is an amazing brand that a lot of people should be looking into. Let me see what else there is in their pamphlet. So in here, it just tells you all about the products and that. And then on the back, it tells you about their extreme skincare products. So there's the lotion, that sea kelp lotion, and then you get the sea kelp lip care, the sea kelp soap, and then the rescue therapy. And that, I will leave their website below as well as their email. If you want to order anything, you can order things on their website as well. But if you have questions, you can call them and email them. So I'll leave all this information in the comments. Yes. So now to the fun part, the giveaway. Everybody loves giveaways. I know I do. So the giveaway is going to be, this is like the cutest thing. It is this. This is like a little bucket. And then you get this wooden little thing here that's just like a Nova Scotia Fisherman there. And you would get the sea fennel and bayberry. You also would get the sea kelp lip balm. You get a full size of the soap, and you get a rescue balm. So this, I think, is a value of, what is the value of? Let me take a look. I think it goes for like $30 on their website, but I'm not sure. So yes, so what I want you to do to win this, if you're interested in winning this beautiful basket and trying these soaps, all you have to do is like my YouTube channel, give this video a thumbs up, give me a comment and tell me which product you like the best, which product you think you would like the best, and that, because I want to know your opinions on which one you would think you would like. And then I'm going to leave the link to their Instagram and that. I would also like you to go over there and like their Instagram. Okay, so that is the thing. You have to like their Instagram, like this video, subscribe to my YouTube, and tell me what product of this you would like the best. Alrighty. Good luck. I hope you guys all enter to win it. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. It was a pleasure to do this review on these products. I really, really believe in them, and I will be repurchasing them so many times over, like so many times. There are a few retailers that have them, and I believe on their website, they do have a map of where you can buy them. But if you are in the US, I would contact them. But this is definitely a product that you should not overlook. It is amazing and it is natural. It is safe. I don't know. I just think that it's just really good. Another point that I want to say though before I go is that, so these products here, the moisturizing lotions, my parents were over and they were sitting at the table and I brought this out and I gave it to my mom and mom was like, oh, I like it. And then I put it on the table as we were having coffee and my dad came out and he's like, what is that? And I said, oh, it's moisturizer. And he's like, can I try it? Because sometimes he's like, I can't find one that I really like. So he tried this one and he's like, it is so great because he hates moisturizers that are greasy and then he goes into his truck and then it's like all greasy. He's like, this one just feels so like it, there's no grease and that. So definitely if you are a man as well, check it out because these are not just gender specific. They're for men, women, children, anything. I don't know. I think I'm going to try it on my dog, the soap on my dog, and see if she likes it. And that, just the bar soap. And, I mean, I find that they are very, very good and amazing. I don't even know. I feel like I've just praised them a lot in this. But there are some products I didn't like. But these are the products I do like these products. And I would highly recommend them. So, after that tangent at the end, it is subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, leave me a comment, and like their Instagram page. All right, I'll see you guys in my next video. Have a great day. Bye.